Alright, just going to give you guys a quick view of the T-Mobile Samsung Galaxy S2 running the OTG cable. Just a quick homemade cable. There it is, all the stock firmware, baseband, kernel. Just built a cable out of a charging cable and just a female end of another USB. And there it is. Works like a charm. Right out of the box, no special kernel needed. Playing videos right there. Now we'll go for the mouse. And let's see. Mouse connected. There it is. Again, all on stock stuff. Hope you guys like it.